In South Carolina, it depends upon how long you've been receiving your workers' compensation benefits as to when they can be terminated. If you've been receiving workers' compensation benefits for 150 days or longer, the insurance company or the employer cannot terminate your benefits without going to a hearing and having a commissioner make a ruling on that. If you've been receiving benefits for less than 150 days, the insurance company can withdraw your or terminate your benefits under certain circumstances. So there is some statutes and regulations that go into that, but for the most part, your benefits can't be terminated until you return back to work or the doctor says you're at maximum medical improvement and a commissioner rules that they can stop the benefits.